Trump keeps bleeding out, they're going to keep pressing button.